McIntyre versus Drake Curry.
Yeah, I didn't see. Like I said, I'm commentating over here. I can't do everything at once. It doesn't matter. I can't hear your voice.
I just realized this is Jedi, right?
Yes.
He's playing Link.
Yes.
Scum!
Called him a scumbag already. Cool. We just needed one in the community that stays up, and you just called him scumbag. Cool. All right.
No, he plays Yoshi. Filthy yes. Yoshi. He plays Yoshi, not Link, damn it.
Yeah.
Why you betray us?
That's whatever.
Oh, my God. I just realized this looks absolutely gorgeous on this monitor. Dang.
Yeah.
Like, looks great.
Shout out to Moonbase. Yeah.
Yeah, like this. Nice.
Ooh, got him with the low.
Nice. Oh, yeah. He doesn't know what's happening. Doesn't punish
it's fine.
It. Oh,
who plays?
Yeah, I love he went for the unblockable. That was not intentional, I can guarantee it. He was trying to do forward 2+3.
Yeah. It's,
back.
He
did back 2+3, but he didn't know he had to do the forward to actually do the move he's wanting for.
He got a cancel. Yeah.
Yeah.
I just feel
he's
like this is just a
random
plus. He's
not low-curing the down 2-2 string. This is actually very scary. He's just getting hit. Oh, what?
He does it
No, he does it again. That's so weird. Okay, so I guess he actually wants to do the unblockable for some reason.
No, I just think he just, well, I ain't going to roast my friend
4-2-2?
Like that. 4-2-2? So it's fine.
What?
Ooh, went for it again. Oh. My dude is determined. He usually played Master Raven and has a good idea, but now he's playing Leo
he's
with
like,
no
so,
idea.
What is he doing? I'm so confused.
Oh, man. But he got it. Hold on. Maybe.
No. Well, it's going to fuck him up.
It's fine. We just take a round. We don't look like a scrub. Let's do it. Like, take it. Yeah,
What is he doing?
Oh, no. Oh, no. The back
he's dead.
Setup.
Yeah,
yeah,
he's dead. He's dead. Yeah. There's no way he could have lived that. He did. He got frame trapped in a wall standing, too. Yeah, he was dead.
Yeah, but now we are going to character select. My man had the switch.
He's ready to go for the Raven.
Yes, he is not playing no more. He is ready. Let's see if we see our girl, the only diversity in the game.
I mean, this is better Raven than in the previous versions.
Yeah. Sure. I mean, I can't disargue or argue with you because I never played Raven like that in any of the Tekken.
Scumbag.
You know what? You can get out. Like, it's not even that hard. Like, you just put down the headphones and you just leave and I'll just solo it all the way through. I don't need this belligerency.
You're fine.
Like,
no one actually played that character.
But he's cool. He's Wesley.
I'm just kidding. There was a few people who played that character.
Yeah.
Rare, but it is a thing. Anyways, we're going for Ling into. I'm just kind of surprised that he would not do this for Ling. I don't know. Seems weird.
I mean, Ling is a pretty good character.
No, but like
his
Yoshi is way better. His Ling is just more gimmicky than anything else.
But at the same time,
it's a Jedi. I know what Jedi is gonna do. He's gonna be very gimmicky. I'm gonna tell you, he's gonna do a lot of the same shit. It's gonna be crazy.
Well, let's see if our Darius Moon can adapt to his BS.
He needs to actually. Oh wait, we have apparently stopping. Oh nope, never mind. We're going 4-4-3, and again
he goes
for the Cali roll.
For the wall.
Ooh,
got him with the low.
Three.
Ooh, but he missed the pickup kick.
Oh, you're right. It is Darius. I just realized. I know who that is. It took me fucking forever.
Wow. Wow, guys, thanks. Like, my commentators are just letting me down slowly by the day.
It's okay. Oh, he fucked it up, but it's okay. He fucked up the back 2-4-2.
But it's fine, because this is probably... We're going to see something clean. I'm hoping we see some nice little Raven tech here. But, oh, he tried to go for the
double back elbow. I'm trying to teach him, Raven. Mm. It's an effort. It's an effort.
Yeah, he doesn't know... this is what happens when you don't own the console or go around the actual...
I mean, he's pretty good for not knowing a console. He actually can do some combos with Raven, who's arguably one of the harder characters to actually do that.
Well, yeah, and he took a round.
Oh my god!
Yeah, let's go. Yo, let's go. We got comeback season.
You did it, man. I love you, man. I'm glad you finally took a round against Jedi.
Oh, here we go. Oh, two Callies.
Hey, there's a man in front of the window.
We ignore him. We treat him like he's homeless.
but he's going underneath the stands.
Again, we treat him like he's homeless. He's under a bridge.
But
all right, let's go.
He's touching my leg right now.
No, that's kind of creepy. You need to fix that. Anyway, guys, back to the commentary here. Ooh, with the parry after
Help.
The kick.
It feels weird.
Oh, no. somebody save him. It ain't me, though. I'm not saving him. I don't know what y'all about to do, but I'm just going to be here. Ooh.
What's happening? I'm actually confused. What is happening?
Ling doing horse... Yeah.
He keeps hitting him with the low. He goes into the stance, and then he always goes for down three into the low. He's always just getting hit by that. And that's a clean 2-0 from Jedi.
Right.